and my window's wide open. I've literally got the heater on full blast, and he's sitting here like that. Ah, so cold.
That number plate says, oh yeah.
On my old car, it was cheaper to buy a whole new door. Welcome back to another video. I'm Maximilian. I help people empower their lives. And in today's video, I'm going to be talking about life happens for us, not to us.
That number plate says, oh yeah.
When you understand life happens for you, even the bad you can make good. Even when bad things happen, you can make it good. And I always make bad things good. The way that I do it is solely through making content out of bad things that happen, because it shows that I'm human. It shows that things always go wrong in my life. Like this morning, for example, a great example. I'll start with last night. Last night, my car alarm, or for the past week or so, my car alarm has just been going off randomly for no reason. Don't know why, still haven't figured it out. And last night it was going off at about 8 o'clock. So I went outside in the freezing cold trying to sort it out. I ended up pulling out all the fuses, but I put them back in because I couldn't lock the car. So I put them back in, and it might have gone off while I was in the gym. I don't actually know. And I won't ever know until I'm home again and it starts going off. But the funny thing is, this morning I get in the car, put the windows down because there's a bit of water on the car, so I'm like, right, I've got to, or got condensation, can't see out the window. So I was like, right, I've got to put the windows down just to see, to be able to see out the windows. So I put the window down, lo and behold, it gets stuck down. And it was so foggy this morning. I don't know why I didn't record it. That would have been the best thing to record. And yeah, it was so foggy, it was freezing. As you can see, I'm wearing a coat. It was freezing cold, and my window's wide open. I've literally got the heater on full blast, and he's sitting here like that. Ah, so cold. And when I got to the gym, it still didn't go up. Even though it was a 20 minute drive, I thought, oh, but maybe by the end of it, I'll be able to just put it up. And no, I'm not even risking it again. I'm just not risking it. And yeah, I got to the gym. When I was in the gym, I had to leave my window open. So I was like, if someone wants my radio, it's yours. But now I've sorted out the lock system. I've sorted out the window as much as I can. I'm never putting that window down. I'm gonna have to put like a warning sign on the door, so no one goes in it, on it, touches it, puts it down. Because that happened on my old car actually. On my old car, it was cheaper to buy a whole new door than it was to just get a window. So I got a new door, fitted the door, and bearing in mind the color was light blue, so finding a light blue door was near to impossible. Found it, fitted it because it was pissing down with rain, and my window was wide open, so I had to literally bag it up just so that it wouldn't get water in the car. But learn from these things. My mistake was not to put that window down or get it fixed. Ah, it makes for good content, doesn't it? But yeah, you just gotta learn from the mistakes you make, learn from the problems that go on in your life, and say that life is happening for you, not to you. What can you learn from it? It's always something that you can learn, always. I don't care what's going on in your life, whether you've broken your ankle, don't do what you did to break your ankle. Simple as that. There's things that go on in life. You've got to figure it out. And unfortunately, bad things do happen in life. I used to be just Mr. Positive, everything's going to be good in life. And yes, I believe everything can be good in life. But there's bad things that do go on in life. It's how you deal with those bad things. It's how you say, there might be yang right now. I am going to yin and I am going to be positive and I am going to find a way through and figure this out or fix the problem. Because life is going to have problems, inevitably. You choose how you deal with those problems. Are you going to be the victim or are you going to be the victor? Are you going to be the person that says, oh, why does this always happen to me? Oh, I'm so unlucky. Life's bad. Or are you going to be the person that turns around and says, why has this happened to me? What can I learn from this? What do I need to master in order to get over this problem? I was the shyest, least confident, most anxious person ever. I hated, it was self-inflicted. Then it was self-inflicted by taking so many drugs. I just literally made myself so anxious that I couldn't even go out and go into a pub because I was so scared of most people looking at me. Now I'm at a level where I don't go out to pubs because I don't like to go to pubs. Not because I'm scared of them, because I just don't like the vibe. It's not for me. And I'm self-aware enough to understand that. Oh, very nice car. Like I say, life is yin and yang. Yin when there's yang, but also yin when there's yin as well. When it's good, party. When it's hard, ponder. Figure out what you need to do. Find your way around it. And like I said, I was stuck. I was just stuck in a hole. And the way that I got around it was figuring out things that work to help me with my confidence. I used to watch videos on how to be confident. I used to think that was the stupidest thing to do. But it worked. It helped me. There was little things that, if you model what works, you listen to people that are confident, you will get the same result. If you listen to people that are wealthy, you will get the same result. If you listen to happily married couples, you will most likely be a happily married couple. So understand life's happening for you, not to you. Be you, be the best you. And just do what you've got to do. You've got to learn in life. Fortunately, you've got to learn. Oh my God, he's coming. Corner here is crazy. So many people just come around this corner in, on the other side of the road without even thinking about it. I don't know why. They're crazy, man, they're crazy. But now my window's up, I'm all happy. And I'm gonna be making blueberry pancakes this morning, like not just any blueberry pancakes. I've made myself a, for my 1 minute meals on TikTok, I've made myself a little challenge. Yes, I had strawberry pancakes. A while ago I made banana pancakes. I'm gonna go through every different fruit I can think of and make them pancakes, them fruit pancakes. I'm gonna blend them up in there, not like stick them on top. Because yesterday's one were pink and they looked so cool. Oh yeah. Just understand that life is happening for you. Good things come to those who can find the good in the hard time. When I had nothing, I was grateful for the little things. I sold all my stuff. I had to sell my Xbox, my TV, all my shoes, because that was the only money I had and I didn't have a job. I had to sell some clothes. I had to sell all my stuff because I didn't have anything. I physically didn't have any money to live a life. I couldn't live. And even now, I live very frugally. I don't buy anything. But that's what selling everything gave me. It gave me the idea of, I don't need stuff right now. When I've got the money, I will buy it. When I've got the money for a Ferrari, I will buy a Ferrari. I don't care. I am happy to buy material things because I like them things. But I don't need them to make me happy. I don't need them to have a good life because I have a good life. I'm perfectly happy and capable where I am right now. I'm motivated as hell. And that's what you need to be. Oh my God, look at this car. Did you see that? That was so cool. I'm so motivated right now. I don't know why. It's good. Keep it up. Keep up the motivation, baby. I'm going to listen to an audiobook. I hope you have an amazing day. Hope this video has given you something. I hope you can understand that life happens for you, not to you. And have an amazing day. Keep spreading love. Keep spreading kindness. Keep spreading positivity. Be the most amazing version of yourself that you can be today. And have an amazing day.